today we are here to honor Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., a man who truly believed in service above self. In today's climate, when the world is in turmoil about what will happen next, we must remember the dream of Dr. King and realize that for our children's sake, it cannot and will not be deferred. We as a community cannot allow today's challenges to define our ability to provide a bright future for our children. Although Dr. King's dream has not fully been realized, I believe that the foundation to overcome all of our challenges have been laid. This is very important. This right here is a very important moment in time. And what we do now in 2017 will define our city, our state, and our country for generations to come.